Bill Gates' traveling wave reactor is the most ambitious reactor ever proposed for consuming solid uranium fuel. Years ago, he described it like this: a giant uranium candlestick being fissioned from one end to the other. But the realities of heterogeneous solid fuel led to this: constant shuffling of solid fuel rods in an attempt to ensure that fuel is consumed as uniformly as possible to sustain fission as long as possible.